inside, Mother Bee. Alrighty. I wonder what's going on out there.
We've got a problem! A big, big problem!
Why are they taking away the bird bath from our courtyard?
Where are all the birds gonna go? I know! We've gotta help the birds. What are we gonna do?
No sé. I need to think.
I still don't get why you do that.
Not now, Camila. I'm trying to think.
Boys, have fun thinking. I'm gonna practice my kickflip.
Any ideas yet?
I'm working on it.
The three of us knocked the tree over, so we're gonna replace it.
That's it! You know where birds love to land?
On my head?
No, trees!
Why are we talking about birds and trees?
Because now that the bird bath is gone, we should plant trees in this big empty space.
So the birds have somewhere to land.
Exactly.
Trees! Yay, trees!
Yeah, true, true. Trees would be cool. But you know what else would be cool? A skate park!
Skate park! Skate park!
Yeah, a skate park's fun, but think of all the good things trees do.
I still like a skate park.
Looks like we don't agree, as usual. Let's see what Mama and Papa think.
Last one there
is a rotten empanada! Mama, Papa! Vengan rápido!
They took down the bird bath.
We know, but it was old and broken.
Which means maybe we can replace it with something else.
This flyer came yesterday. There's a meeting tomorrow to decide what to do. All the residents are invited.
Perfecto. Then I can tell everyone why we should plant trees.
Yay, trees!
And I can tell everyone why we should build a skate park.
Yay, skate park!
I'm gonna go work on my presentation for trees. And we can ask our neighbors to vote on whether to plant trees or build a skate park.
Good luck, hermana. May the best idea win.
Mama, can you help me? I need to make a table.
Here's a table.
Not that kind of table, Leon. I mean a data table.
It's a way to show information in rows and columns, like this one. Comparing solar panels for the new green project I'm working on.
That's just what I need to do. Compare things.
So, what are you comparing?
Well, I want to show everyone in the building how great trees are by comparing spaces with trees to spaces without trees. So, I need a two-column table.
Ah, one two-column table coming right up. One column for places with trees, one column for places without trees. So, what do you know about trees?
Well, I know they make a space beautiful, and they provide shade.
Perfecto! Let's put those things in the trees column.
But without trees, there's less of, well, everything. Birds, animals, and even insects.
Got it. And places without trees have more air pollution because there aren't any trees to clean the air.
And the temperatures are higher because there's less shade, right?
Oh, I can back up that last part. When the band plays in spaces that don't have trees, oh, ay, 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 it gets really hot.
Papa, I thought you were helping me.
I am. We are. We'll both help you.
Vamos, Papa. Let's finish working on my half-pipe.
Whoa!
Okay, assistant. First thing on the checklist. Any power lines the trees could bump into when they grow big?
Nope.
Good. Does the site get at least 6 hours of sunlight every day?
I think so. It's always sunny here.
Check! Are there any road signs the trees might block?
No signs.
Okay, last question. Is the soil healthy?
How do we know?
Well, according to the checklist, we can dig down and see.
Digging? I love digging!
Mira, Leon! Gusanos! Earthworms!
Hooray! Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
It's a good thing, Leon. It means the soil is healthy.
How's the checklist going?
All good, Mama. And we already measured, so we know the courtyard is big enough to plant lots of trees. 15 feet away from the building and 20 feet apart from each other.
Oh, then maybe you can plant two different kinds of trees.
Different trees attract different birds.
More birds? Let's do it!
Cool! But what kind of trees should we plant?
Trees that are native to where we live would be best. Ones that have grown in this area for a very long time.
That way, we'll know for sure the trees will grow up healthy, right?
Exactly. Like the nannyberry tree. Birds love them.
Birds! Birds!
And maybe plant sassafras trees. Their roots are used to make root beer.
Root beer? These are gonna be some cool trees.
Pipes, handrails, and more.
Uh-oh.
But you know what?
Looks like Camila is gathering votes for her skate park.
Uh-oh. So?
So, there must be something more I can do. I really, really want trees. Camila, ¿qué haces, Camila?
Getting ready for bed.
But it's still daytime. Were you checking up on me?
I was just making sure you're ready for the meeting tomorrow, because I definitely am.
What's that?
What's what?
That!
Oh, you mean this?
Wow. What a cool-looking skate park.
Oh, thanks.
I just want you to know that whatever happens tomorrow, I'm okay with it. Skate parks aren't so bad.
Neither are trees, I guess.
Thanks for coming to the meeting, everyone. Nice to see all 30 of us are here. First up, to present her idea for what we should do here in the courtyard is... Camila!
Hello, everyone. My idea is to build a skate park. Half pipes, handrails, and more. Lots of kids in the building like to skate, right? Yeah! And it's great exercise, too. Here's what it would look like. Thank you. I'm done.
Thank you, Camila.
Eso! Muy bien, mija!
Next up is Inez.
Go, Inez!
Thanks.
For my idea, I want to plant trees here. Why? Because trees are incredible. They provide shade, food, shelter, and clean air. Plus, trees would give the birds somewhere to live. Instead of crowding onto a window ledge. So, as you can see, there are a lot more good reasons to have trees around than not having them. So please, vote for trees. Hey, that rhymes.
Alrighty, it's time to vote.
Wait! I have an idea too.
By all means, Diego, tell us what it is.
We should turn this area into a place to display more art. I mean, one of the best things about living in this neighborhood is the art, right?
Absolutely.
So, let's add some art! And I can paint it myself. Like this!
Wow! is a pretty cool painting.
Our ideas don't stand a chance against that.
Now we have three ideas to vote on. Votemos. The skate park idea has 5, 10 votes. And the trees idea has 10 votes. And the art gallery has 10 votes! Each idea got 10 votes. It's a tie!
We're tied?
All that hard work. And we still don't know what we're gonna put in the courtyard.
Maybe we can do it all.
Yeah! Why not?
How would that work?
We can plant the trees around the skate park.
And I can paint all the ramps.
Maybe the best idea of all time.
As long as we make sure the trees don't interfere with the skate park, and the skate park doesn't interfere with the trees, well then, it should work out perfectly.
Yay!
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.